Guys, the hype is so real, guys. I can't wait for this new DLC Eclipse to come out. I've been waiting so long, and my freaking Visa card finally worked. And I've been trying for so long to get this freaking thing to work. And it's been getting really on my nerves, and... well, it finally worked. So, anyways, guys, we're gonna be doing a live commentary and playing some Black Ops 3. Let's get straight in this, boys. Look at that, guys. Prestige 7. That is the freaking hype, man. I'm prestiging so fast. I swear, I just prestiged last night, and I'm already level freaking 29. Like, I have 18,000 kills. My KD's 1.03. That's not very good. My score per minute's 246. Not bad. Anyways, guys. We're on infection, and I don't know if these guys are noobs or if these are good. So, anyways, let's see if they're any good. Alright, guys. So, the first thing I want to talk about today is... yeah, so the DLC 2 is coming out. That's what I want to talk about. If you didn't see my last video, I had all the maps... all the maps were shown, and there's one called Spire, one called Knockout, and one called Rift and Verge. And they're all really different, except for Rift and Verge. They seem kind of alike, I think. Even though they're completely different, but they're kind of like darkish maps. So I don't think people will like them as much because it's kind of dark. But Knockout and freaking Spire looks absolutely freaking sick. I'm pumped for these maps to come out. Like, and the zombies too. The zombies looks freaking crazy. Origins 2 though, man, that's freaking beast. I love Origins, and like, I'm actually starting to like zombies way more. And it's been really fun for me just playing, I don't know. So yeah, the new DLC comes out in about 10 hours from what I'm recording at the moment. 10 hours and like exactly 10 hours, I think. But I just got it from a stupid Visa, because you can't buy Visas, like, DLCs and games and stuff with a freaking $25 gift card, and it was getting on my nerves, so I had to go online, buy a gift card online, and get the verification code and stuff in my mail. And get the DLC, because, I don't know, it was actually really frustrating for me, because it took me like 3 days to figure out how to do it. Trying to be sneaky, bud. You can't be sneaky. Nobody's sneaky. Come on, let's get some clips. Oh, destroy the extra RCXD, boys. Oh, we're going on a killing spree. We're going on a killing spree, no! So, anyways, guys, that double XP weekend actually went for me really well. And I've gotten like so much of a high level, and it's been so crazy. I went up like 50 times that whole double XP weekend. I thought there was a guy there, but that guy just got wreathed. Oh no, that would have been crazy clips. That would have been crazy. That would have been crazy. Oh my god. Oh my dear. So yeah, guys, in our school we got like these, like, we have one good day and one really terrible day. Like, if you guys have the same classes we do, it's like gym or physical education, if some people want to call it that, and art and FST and stuff. And like, there's gym, our FST, social studies, math and English in one day, but we have math and English every single day of the week, but not social studies, art and gym. And those are all really good classes for me. So today was the good day. Man, I'm actually going really ham. 24 and 16. No, he escaped from me. Anyways, guys, there was this YouTuber, you guys might know him if you watch a lot of COD. He's named Sue Superior, and he he actually got a fan throw a rock at his window of his car and it broke. I don't know why someone would do that, guys. Like, dude, if you're a fan, you can't throw rocks at people's cars. Like, that's just weird. That's actually just weird. Like, who does that, actually? Guys, I'm actually thinking about changing my name. I don't know if I want to, but I really want something shorter than just Great White Hunter, because that's a long freaking name. Even though I usually just call myself Great White, because it's easier, and that guy just got reached. Oh yeah, so I was talking about changing my name to something shorter than Great White Hunter. I have a clan. I'm in a clan actually called Blue, and I have made a video about this like a really long time ago, but I didn't exactly explain what it is. It's like a sniping clan, and I'm actually gonna try to get better at my sniping, because I'm not that amazing at sniping. I mean, I am pretty decent, but I'm not like the best, and I did not see that guy. So yeah, I might change my name to Blue something. I'm thinking of names. If you guys could help me out and comment down below if you want, you guys could actually like pick out my name if you wanted to. Like, if it was a really good name, you guys could. But oh, get wrecked. And get wrecked. And get wrecked. Holy crap. But yeah, I wanted to change my name to something shorter than Great White Hunter. Blue something. What could be a good name for Blue? Because my friend, his name is Badger Gaming. He just started YouTube, and I want to help him out, and we got him in this clan called Blue. And there's only 3 people in it so far. I'm the leader because I made it. I come up with it, and my friend Blue Locust did. I mean, he's not really doing gaming YouTube no more, but he did come up with it with me. But yeah, and man, I can't get a kill, man. But yeah, that's what I just wanted to talk about today, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked. Peace out.